We have all seen those sappy Hollywood movies where the heroine stands at the edge of the waterfall and her mind voice says,
Harry, I may not see you anymore. I have an important presentation tomorrow and my slides look like dog's vomit. Everyone is going to laugh at me, so I have decided to take a hike.
While all that is happening behind the scenes is this. The actress is acting out all those sappy emotions inside a studio in front of a silly green screen. In the post-production, the graphics guys punch the green screen out and replace it with a waterfall scene like this. Do you know that today we can use the same level of technology to create movie-like video tutorials using tools like Camtasia? You can be inside a fancy boardroom 1 second explaining the beauty of the shelves on the wall, and you can be in front of a PowerPoint slide and explain your visual graphics like this. In this video, I'll show you how to creatively use the one powerful tool inside Camtasia to create interesting transitions like this, amazing graphic effects like this, add animated characters like this to your videos, and even create your own visual assets in PowerPoint and add them seamlessly to your video tutorials. It's going to be a fun ride, so strap on your seatbelts and get ready. By the way, if you like what you see in this video and feel tempted to purchase Camtasia and make your own professional quality video tutorials, then click on the link in the description box below the video and come to this site called techsmith.com. Here you can download a free trial of Camtasia and try it for a month. And once you are convinced about the usefulness of Camtasia in helping you create professional quality video tutorials, you can purchase Camtasia using our special discount code you can find in the description box below. Yes, as a viewer of Presentation Process channel, you will get a 10% discount when you purchase Camtasia using our special discount code. Now let's jump right into the tutorial. The one magic tool that allows you to create all those beautiful effects that I showed you earlier in this video is a tool called Remove a Color. You access that tool by going to this pane, click on More and go to Visual Effects, and when you go down, you get this option called Remove a Color. Let me show you how this tool works. Let me go to Media Bin. Here I have a green screen video and a picture. By the way, a green screen video is nothing but you standing in front of a green screen while you shoot the video. When you go to YouTube and search for how to shoot a green screen video, you will find a whole bunch of options for you to shoot a green screen video, which you can use in the manner I'm about to show you. For this demonstration purpose, I'm going to use this stock green screen video, and the video plays like this. Can you see here? There is a model who is talking in front of a green screen. Now, for a moment, let me make this track invisible by clicking on this eye icon. I'm going to pick up this photo that I picked up from pixels.com. Let me place this in the track below the green screen video, and let me extend this all the way till the duration of the green screen video. I can always adjust the dimensions of this photo so it fills the entire screen. So let me click and drag from the corner. Now let me make this green screen video visible. We have the photo of a boardroom behind this video. Now let me punch out this green color. Let me select this video, then go to Visual Effects, go to Remove a Color, and let us apply the effect directly on this video here. And that opens up this dialog box in this pane. Now let us go to Color and choose this specific color to punch out. For that, let me click on this drop-down menu, go to this eyedropper tool, and pick this exact color. And now you see that color is removed. This tool works pretty much like set transparent color in PowerPoint. Now you can see that there are some traces of green around this lady, which we need to remove. For that, let me increase the tolerance like so. You can see that the green areas are now getting removed. If I do it too much, you can see that a part of the video itself gets erased. So we need to strike a balance so that we don't really remove too much of it and keep it in such a way that these green traces are not that much visible. Now let me play the video and you will see how this thing works. You can see that our model is ready. Now she is explaining all about the beautiful wallpaper out there or the poster out there. Now let us say I want our lady to explain our slide. Here I have converted my slide into a picture and imported it into Camtasia, and here you can see the asset. Let me bring this image onto this track here. And let us remove this. We don't really need this background anymore. And I'm going to replace that with this image of my slide. Now let us lock this track so we don't really accidentally move this lady here. Let us go to the track below and make this into a full screen image. Now that looks beautiful. Let us unlock this green screen track. Now I see that the lady is occupying too much of space here. So I'm going to resize this video. For that, all I need to do is to select this video, hold the control button down and click and drag from the corner. Now the resizing is done. Now I'm going to place this lady to somewhere to the side. Now I can play the whole video. You can see that now my lady is explaining our slide here beautifully. And that is how nice the video plays. Now let's take this to the next level with some creative ideas. By the way, do you know you can get ready-made green screen assets from sites like TechSmith Assets for Camtasia, where you get these assets for a fee? Or you can use sites like Pixabay.com that provide you a lot of beautiful green screen videos. Or you can use Pexels.com. When you search for green screen videos, you will get a whole bunch of options for you to choose from. By the way, the green screen video of the lady that I just showed you is taken from Pexels.com. I can even make some remarkable transitions using these ready-made assets. This is the asset that it took from Pixabay.com. Let me place this on a track over here and let us see how this track works. On a click, you can see that a door opens and we have this green screen. And now let us see how we can use this intelligently. Let us say I want to do a product reveal. In this case, I'm going to reveal our flagship product called Comprehensive All-in-One PowerPoint Bundle. Let me place a picture of that in the track below. Let me make this invisible for a moment and let us resize this. Now let me make this visible again. Now I'm going to punch out this green color that I see here. For that, let me select this track. Once again, go to Visual Effects, go to Remove a Color and apply that onto this video track. Then let us go to Remove a Color option here from the Properties panel. Let us click on the drop-down menu, pick up the eyedropper tool and click on this green color. Now you can see that that is punched out. Let me increase the tolerance just a little bit so we don't really see the traces of green that we have in the video track. Now let us play this from the beginning. First, let me give you an intro pitch by saying, let us open up a door of opportunity for you to create beautiful slides even if you are not a designer in PowerPoint with our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle. Can you see how easy it is for you to do a product reveal by combining a ready-made asset like this and remove a color option? That is the power of Camtasia. Now let me show you how we can spice up a boring PowerPoint slide like this. Can you see this is a pros and cons slide? We need to somehow convey the emotion of confusion in making a choice while using this slide. For that, I converted this slide into a picture and put it inside Camtasia. Let me place this down here at the bottom track. Let me extend the duration of this. Then I went to Pixabay.com and downloaded this beautiful animated character. We have the character here. Let me place this right above our picture. Let us punch out the green. So let us select this track, go to Visual Effects, go to Remove a Color and apply that onto the track. And let us use the eyedropper tool to punch out this color. And you can see that the size of this is a little too much. So let me resize this animated video. So let me hold the control button as I do a bit of resizing. And let us place this guy somewhere over here. Now let us see how the video plays inside this slide. When I click, you can see that our guy appears on the slide and he seems to be confused about pros and cons. And all of a sudden, a boring slide is now made into an animated video by just using a simple ready-made asset from Pixabay.com. Let's say I have a video script that says I have three things to talk about Camtasia. One way to say this is, today I have three things to share about Camtasia. Here, you don't really have any asset anywhere and you just have to rely on your words. The other way of saying it is, today I have three things to talk about Camtasia. And you can see that we have this beautiful asset that reinforces our message with number three. Now, where did I get this asset? I went to Pixabay.com, searched for number three under videos, and I found this beautiful asset that showed number three in a very stylistic way. I downloaded that asset and here we have the video track and the asset that I downloaded is here. So I'm going to place this over here And let us have this cover the entire screen. So let me click and drag from the corner. Now, when I move the cursor over here, you can see that we have this beautiful animation. I need to punch out this white color. So let us go to More, Visual Effects, go down and select this remover color, apply on this video clip. Then go here, pick up the eyedropper tool and click on this white so you can remove the color. And if you want, you can also resize this number. So let us select this and hold the control button down and click and drag from the corner to resize. And that is a good enough size and I can place it right over here. And let us see how the video plays with that asset.
Today, I have three things to talk about Camtasia.
Can you see this visual asset reinforces whatever we said in the video? Finally, I'll show you how you can use Camtasia to create your own green screen assets right inside PowerPoint and make your video tutorials come alive. Here I made a lower third in PowerPoint. First, I right-clicked, went to Format Background and chose a green color by going to Color and choosing this ready-made green color. Then I used this shape here called Rectangle Top Corners Rounded to create this shape here. Then I used text boxes to write my text here. Then I inserted my logo as a picture. And this is the asset that I created. Then I made a duplicate of the slide and pushed that duplicate up. And in the previous one, you can see that I have moved these assets to the various directions. I moved this shape to the left. This logo I moved to the top and I rotated it by 180 degrees. And here I have the text below. And then to the next slide, I applied morph transition and the result looks like this. When I go here, when I go to slideshow, you can see that we have a green screen. On a click, we have the various elements coming together with morph transition. Then I went to File, used Export option, and I exported it as a video by using Create a Video option. By clicking on Create Video, I could convert my PowerPoint presentation into a video with green screen background. Then I took one of my earlier videos and placed it on track 1. Now here we have the green screen asset that we just created using PowerPoint. Now let me place this on top of the earlier one. Let me select this video and then go to Visual Effects, go to Remove a Color and apply that onto this video. Then let us use the eyedropper tool to punch out this green. Now when I play the video, you can see how the green screen lower third asset that I created using PowerPoint comes onto the scene quite nicely. This is just a small example. If you apply a bit of creativity and imagination, you can create a whole bunch of green screen assets right inside PowerPoint. If you want me to make a separate video showing you how to do that, then please type yes in the comment section below. As you can see, we did so much with just a single tool in Camtasia. In fact, I can say that if you have Camtasia, PowerPoint, a decent camera and a good mic, you don't need anything else to create professional quality video tutorials for your online courses or webinars. So go ahead, click on the link in the description box below the video and check out Camtasia. By the way, if you've been using just PowerPoint to create your video tutorials, then you must watch this video that we have put together for you. This video helps you solve 3 big problems associated with recording tutorials right inside PowerPoint. So go ahead, click on the link, watch the video and learn a better way to make your video tutorials and give a professional edge to your online courses, webinars, or any presentation that you want to convert into a video.